Hey everybody, how's it going today? This is Costi81 with part 19 of the Destiny playthrough. I already recorded this playthrough, and I had it pretty much uploaded, then I deleted the video from my phone, and that botched the whole thing, so I have to do it again. So, let's do it. What a bunch of crap. So, we were on... Where the hell is it? Eye of a Gate Lord. Yeah. That would be the mission that we did for part 19, so here we go again.
We learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head.
It's been a while since I've played this, obviously.
The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. You've got to destroy the gates. That worked. Keep it up.
Thank you.
And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring.
There we go.
Here we go. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
this. Let's. Nothing interesting to find. Anytime.
It is alive and still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy. We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a gate lord.
Ghost? We need to find the Black Garden. They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the gate lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
Well, good for you.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Enough time to go to town and deal with our shit. Depends on how long we float around in space.
Why a garden? What can we do for you?
Gee, we got a lot of stuff here.
Good.
Scope rifle.
Come back before I get bored.
3 hours out to sea for dead orbit. 3 hours up again. Name? Check. Goodbye.
Well, that about does it for part 19 of the playthrough here, Eye of the Gatelord. Let's try to remember not to delete the video before it's done uploading this time. Everybody have a good day, please, and you take care.